bank asks for a receiver when they are concerned that a unit is subject to being abused. Is there somebody in the unit?
They are both being rented, but those two units are part of the collateral for a much larger loan.
Okay. So a receiver is someone that the judge appoints and says, I'm putting you in charge of this unit until the foreclosure process is completed. The receiver will collect the rent and will give it to whoever the judge tells the receiver to give it to. So from your perspective, it probably won't make any difference.
So will the collection of the rent, will then our assessments be taken out of that and given to us?
No. Because the deadbeat developer still owns the unit.
So it's not a transference of ownership.
No.
It's simply of who's responsible.
That is correct.
We're actually doing some receivership work for some banks, and that's been part of the issue is because part of me, when I put on my condo hat, management hat, I said, you know, I'd like to pay the association. But as a receiver, you're working for the court. Foreclosure has not gone through yet. So technically, the developer, in this case your bad developer, still owns the unit until the court rules that the bank owns it. So that money is really going into a bank account that's covering the expenses. And until the court rules one way or another, they can't pay the assessments. They're legally prohibited from doing that.
The receiver pays whoever the judge tells them to pay.
So I'm